that we have two different parts. You know, the first part that we got out of the game with no energy, no concentration, no speed. We play in a very slow tempo, and so they took advantage. Mexico playing smart with the extra pass, very bad on defense, 1-on-1 defense, very bad in rebounding. In general, you know, we didn't have that energy that we asked from the first day of the camp. So after the halftime, I think we got out, you know, much stronger, with a lot of energy. You know, played better defense. We anticipated the shots. We controlled the rebound, and we had the opportunity to score some fast break transition points. And after that, I believe we controlled the game how we want it. Have to congratulate Mexico for the game. To congratulate my team winning this game, and now we are waiting for Friday to play the semifinal.
Okay, thank you very much, Jens.